Would you take advice from a homeless person if they were to give it to you? And on top of it, do you feel that homeless individuals are usually prejudged or walked against in life?
Those were the two questions that inspired Justin Brito to walk the streets of downtown Toronto and speak with the homeless to hear their story. He spoke with 19 different individuals by exchanging a Tim Hortons gift card for their time. He's on a mission to break the negative stigma of judging a book by its cover when it comes to the homeless.
I approached them openly and asked them if it was possible that I could give them the gift card in exchange for their portrait picture and a positive quote. What I noticed, though, is that they really wanted to just speak versus having the gift card to even purchase food. They were just thankful that I came to speak with them and gave them the opportunity of time.
After speaking with the homeless, Justin found that the negative stereotypes such as laziness, drug addiction, and unwillingness to work aren't always the case.
A lot of them have a lot of direction. They know where they're focused and where they would want to go, but they find that they just don't have the avenues to utilize as platforms to get out of certain dispositions that they're facing.
The pictures and positive statements directed towards youth were displayed at the Car Lounge in Oakville in what he calls his 2 Cents for Change community project. Guests were also encouraged to donate winter clothing as a gesture of kindness. Out of the 19 individuals interviewed, one man stood out in particular to Justin.
Patrick, 33. Just the look on his face drawed me to his direction. And I went up to him, I spoke to him, and you can just see his arms and his hands were swollen. You could tell that he was facing some type of maybe illness. I can't quote it. His statement was not to use drugs because he was a full addict. And you could see the sincerity within his face alone that it hurt him. It hurt him. And he teared up and he said, "I don't know why you're out here doing it, but I appreciate it."
Justin's mission to break the negative stigmas around homelessness doesn't end here. This 2 Cents for Change display is just the beginning of his journey. For 2019, he already has a mini documentary in the works and plans on partnering with multiple school boards in the region. For Halton News, this is CJ Liu.